pulling any harder, I'm just riding.
There's a truck, we had soft field, and it's gonna go forward. See if we can bring it down.
Look at that.
We want to feel for one leg needs to move first, but if you ever successfully this.
Is this the same concept, you just pick a foot?
Yep, well, one of them is gonna be more inclined to move than the others, and that's the one we'll try to feel for. Left, right to move now, left to move now. So I'm gonna get ready, and she should start to go. And I wanted to know, we need her to, when we get ready to walk off, we want her to kind of feel for us and see what.
Now that the side there, a little brace on, is that a side you want to work more on?
Yeah, well, you can help her through that. See there, how it's stuck?
Right.
You can help her move her hip over there. And you get that front end to move through. Get it down with that foot, pick it up.
And there it is.
And then go forward. You go forward. And then she'll be able to let her to stop here. We need to, we can help. I'll see what happens. She wants to go forward and take advantage of that. Stop. Get a soft feel here. There. See a little change happening there? Get a feel that come out. That'll soften up everything else in it, too. Clearly, you want to hold rubber back here without having to bother. This shouldn't just mean move any more than this should just mean move your spine quarters. You should be able to move her forward or something. So there, see the feet are stuck?
Yeah.
Just add a little light here. Now, did you see how free that was to moving the hips to the right?
Right.
Because she's soft here. Now, which way is she more reluctant to take the proper lead?
On the other side.
So we've got
her right side.
There's not as much. She's a little braced right there.
Okay.
She needs not to come and she needs to help her. I think we should be able to swing this thing around up here without having it meaning anything. Until we say, hey, I need you to go, and then it turns into, oh, I better go for that. But then we swing it around, and it doesn't mean anything, because it's not connected to us. And then the rider will stop. Picking up the soft feel there for just a second. Yes, I'm not sure. I don't want to back up right now. I just wanted to try a few things here. There's the drive. Your jaw relax.
Mm-hmm.
You see her searching for this?
Okay.
If you move the feet, that's all right. That's not what we're asking for. won't need our harvest to be collected all the time.
Right.